I love being chairman because it gives you a real role in the day-to-day running of the company. You're really the key person that is the link between the board and the chairman. So it's a very hands-on role as well. It's more hands-on than being a non-executive, but not as hands-on as being the CEO.